Filipino faithfuls came in droves to San Francisco recently for a very special occasion that marked a milestone in the community. Filipinos have been active parishioners of the Archdiocese of San Francisco for over 100 years now, and a big source of pride for the community. For the first time in history, a Filipino has become pastor of the famous St. Mary's Cathedral. Father Art Albano now shares the highest-ranking position for a Filipino in the Archdiocese of San Francisco, along with Vicar for Clergy, Father Ray Reyes.
I know it will be a very big responsibility for me because not only as a pastor, but I carry with me the Filipino faith, the Filipino spirit.
Father Albano says he was influenced to go into priesthood by seminarians in his hometown of Dingras, Ilocos Norte, as well as by his parents who were active church leaders. He was ordained in the Philippines in 1974 before coming to the United States in 1979. He served in various churches all over the Bay Area and was serving as pastor of Mission Dolores Basilica. Father Albano was already into his 40th year of service as a priest and was even thinking about retirement.
Then I got this call from the Archbishop last February. It was a big surprise. I was dumbfounded at first. I didn't know how to respond.
But he took on the challenge from Archbishop Salvatore Cordiglione, and he was officially installed as parish priest of St. Mary's Cathedral on August 8. St. Mary's Cathedral is the principal church of the Archdiocese of San Francisco.
We are very pleased and that he is now serving in this capacity in such a beautiful cathedral.
Our family has always been in community service and all that, you know, so I know that he would do well in his chosen profession.
Very knowledgeable, very intelligent. What else can you expect from him? The best.
But Father Albano's appointment comes at a time when the Archdiocese of San Francisco has faced some backlash. A small but vocal group has started a campaign to get Pope Francis to replace Archbishop Cordiglione because of his controversial stances against issues like same-sex marriage. But Father Albano defends the Archbishop, saying he only follows the teachings of the Church. And besides, he points out, it was Archbishop Cordiglione who took that step to recognize the Filipinos' contributions to the Church through his appointment as parish priest of St. Mary's Cathedral.
It took this long, but we have arrived.
Henny Espinosa, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.